Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you how you can easily read all of your messages on iPhone only by two clicks. So for doing this you just need to open messages. Here you can see your messages and here you will see this button, so just click on it. And after you will see here will be option read all, so just click on this read all. I haven't this option because I read all of messages before, that's why I haven't see here this option. But also you will see here if you have if you received some messages, you will see here option read all. So just click on read all and it will successfully delete all the messages. So that's how it works. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like and goodbye.